His Excellency presented his letter of credence to His Majesty Sultan Haji Hassan al-Bolkiah Mu'izz ad-Din wa-Dawla, Ibni al-Marhum Sultan Haji Omar Ali Saifuddin Sa'adul Khair wa-Din, Sultan and Nipotuan of Brunei Darussalam on the 15th of February 2017. Also present was Mrs. Christiana Gloria, Deputy Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of Democratic Republic of Timor-Leste to Brunei Darussalam.